Good day, this is Crypto Cyborg bringing you bits and bytes of crypto. A quick disclaimer, guys, I'm not a financial advisor or crypto guru. I'm just sharing my personal experience, viewpoints and findings with you. Please do your own due diligence. Okay, today we will be covering Finalmente. Basically, Finalmente is a very transparent company. They derive the income from digital advertising and marketing, whereby they buy bulk adverts and sell them to smaller, break them up into smaller packages and then sell them to the small, to the medium to smaller businesses. These include scroll ads, pop-ups, banners, digital banners, etc. Okay, we're on the homepage here. Just scroll down. Here's some statistics. Over 10,000 registered users, a total of 498 Bitcoin lent, and 393 days online. Now guys, that's quite a long time. News and events. That's very self-explanatory. It's all the news, videos, events that the company is putting out there to their clients and to their users. The NSRI, the National Sea Rescue Institute. Now, Finalmente partnered up in a charity event with the NSRI to save lives in our South African waters. Here you can see some of the users that donated freely. Country reps, basically if you want to sign up and represent your country and Finalmente in your country. How it works, you basically take out a lending plan, and I'll be going through the plans in detail when I go to my back office just now. Okay, so when you become a lender, you automatically earn according to the plan you have selected. There's a plan for each budget. Earnings could be daily, weekly or monthly, you choose. They also have a referral structure, four levels deep. On level 1 you earn 3%, level 2 2%, and on levels 3 and 4 you earn 1%. Here's the official presentation from Finalmente. You can click here to download it in English. Frequently asked questions. Okay guys, I'm not going to go through all of it. You can go read. I just want to draw your attention to the specific processing of your withdrawal times. Okay, so the time zone is GMT or Harare Pretoria time zone. So when you withdraw, your withdrawal will be processed on these specific dates and times. From a Monday to Friday, it's twice a day, between 8 and 10 in the morning and between 8 and 10 in the evening. On Saturdays and Sundays, it's only once a day, between 10 and 12. About us, you can go read through it. I basically gave you a quick rundown on the intro of this video. Video Center is self-explanatory, where they post the videos of the webinars, news videos and any other videos. Support and back office I'll cover now when I go to my back office. Contact us. Here's the company details. As you can see, they're based in Johannesburg, South Africa. Here's the contact details. They've got a Facebook, Twitter and a Telegram link here. Okay, terms of service, you can also go read through that in your own time. Now let's go to my back office. Okay, so this is what your back office looks like. Now, guys, at the top here, this is an example, and on the side here too, of the type of adverts and things that Fundamenta derive their income from. Okay, here we'll go view my lending plans. As you can see, here are my lending plans since I've entered this platform. My next one will expire tomorrow, then I can purchase another one. By the way, you can purchase multiple plans as well on this platform. Financial, purchase plan. Okay, so this is a different plan. Bankers basically just deposits only, no earnings, just to get money onto your platform. Uno Starter is a 1 day if you want to test it before you actually buy a 7 day or longer plan package. Uno Classic, 6% a week. So on this plan, the smallest one, you can basically start from as little as $10. It's a 7 day plan whereby you earn 6% for that 7 days. It says 106 because it's the principal that they've included. Your principal is your capital. Okay, so at the end of that 7 days, your plan expires. Then you can withdraw your 6% profit and the difference here as well, which in this case will be 5.7%. Okay, so 94% you use to repurchase a new package. Now guys, some people might frown on this, but in my viewpoint, it's a good thing because it keeps the sustainability of the platform stable. So everybody don't just withdraw all their funds at the end of the plan weekly. Okay. And as we go along, the package sizes get bigger. This is if you're novice, 6.6% a week for 7 days. There's your repurchase percentage. The trade business, 6.85% weekly. This is a 14-day package. Quattro Pro, which is 7.85% weekly. It's a 28-day package. Here's your repurchase percentages. SyncQX is 7.85% weekly. 7-day package. Repurchase percentage. Pacine Blue, it's a 7% weekly package. Okay guys, as I've just explained, with all above plans, you repurchase a certain percentage for a new package every week. Now, if you want to withdraw all your capital, you can take out this capital withdrawal notice package. Okay, it takes 14 days, 2 weeks for them to pay back your capital. But don't stress, during those 14 days, you still earn your 6% percentage per week. So at the end of those 14 days, you'll get your full principal capital back plus 12% interest on top of that. Okay, this is the NSRI donation, where you can donate towards this charitable cause, as I explained in the beginning. They also have this advertising rotator fundamenta only. So this is the internal plan you can purchase for 30 days, whereby you can advertise your business, or any business for that matter. At the beginning, when you log into this program, there's an advertising block that comes up that stays here for about 10-15 seconds before you can close it. Now, if you're on this rotator, your ad will appear there, and if people see it and they like what they see, they can contact and correspond with you accordingly. Payments accounts is just basically where your BTC address and that is. History. Now here it shows you your balance, your deposits, your withdrawals, etc. It's just your history. Testimonials are self-explanatory. That's from all the users on the platform. Ads are self-explanatory. My referrals, that's where you basically see your referrals and your referral links. Promotions are self-explanatory. My profile is self-explanatory. I'm not going to go in there. That's where your personal details are. Video center is self-explanatory, where they post all the videos. Settings of your account. Support. Support tickets. So if you've got any problem or any questions or queries, you can just log a new support ticket right here. Tutorials are self-explanatory. News is self-explanatory, where there's any new news forthcoming that the funnel mentor and the platform shares with us. And basically, guys, that's it in a nutshell. I've got a referral link below if you're interested in signing up for this platform. If this was helpful and informative, please hit the like button below. Also subscribe and hit the bell icon for future news and updates. Below is a link to subscribe to my Telegram channel for future news and instant updates. And then lastly, guys, never invest more than you can afford to lose and always do your own due diligence. That's it, guys. Have a great day. Ciao for now. Cyborg signing out.